All right, then. Hello again, Wolfpack. Greetings, welcome to part 20 of Kessen gameplay, well, Kessen 3, part 9, well, part 20. Sorry about that. Oh, man, every time, I always try not to do the confusion part. Kijo go first, since... Okay.
Understood. With this, we can all concentrate on fight. Our council is at an end. You all know what you have to do. Now go! Sir! You of evil intent. If you get in my way, I shall not be merciful.
Bring it.
The time for you to die has come.
As if.
impossible. My skills are second to none.
Not really.
If only she was still. Yeah.
Higher.
Voy a morir. I'm gonna die. Ooh. Oh, what the? Pick on someone your own size. Gotcha. on now. What happened? Oh, look at that.
Oh, we might be able to cross.
I think we triggered something. That's
Nobunaga. I shall defeat you.
Daimomichi. Sendaiyu no Momichi. Okay, so Daimomichi. Increase attack.
You would be better off begging for mercy.
Oh.
Defeat does not get easier with age.
What's down here? I think I understand now. Destroy those buildings so we find more hidden items. I think that must be it. Come on, man. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Now is our chance. The heavens are on our side.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That way.
is something I want to tell you.
There we go. Oh wait, that voice. I think that is Shahu Yuan. I recognize that voice. Diego del Cielo. Ah, Diego of the Sky. Come on, bingo!
Hurry up and get this over with.
Ah.
Fire!
Gotcha.
I'm not ready to give up yet.
And there's the other enemy right there. Since we defeated that other guy, Diego of the Sky.
Fire! Time to show the strength of the Oda.
Thomas Rodriguez.
Hero or villain? It's time to find out which.
That's Amelia? This is going to be interesting.
Yeah.
to show the strength of the Order.
Come on, we need to get out.
Yes.
This is no place for me to die.
Sakai has fallen. Kinai is now under my control.
Yes.
Let us celebrate.
Yes, we did it. Hi. Oh. I can't believe we pulled it off, Wolfpack. Joachim de la Media. Okay. Okay. The helmet looks pretty good. I like it.
Why don't you join me?
You're asking me to join with you? You know, I like living in luxury. I don't come cheap.
Really? You mean that's not enough? Come now, Lady Kicho is right there. I mean, I know Lord Nobunaga likes women, but...
You idiot.
This wood is in that thick skull of yours. Our lord is fine with fighting skill.
My goodness, that idiot.
I am the new Shogun. This land and everything is mine. Everything is mine. You can help me celebrate fully.
I have news, my lord. The Oda army has triumphed at Sakai. The foreign troops have surrendered to our banner.
Well, they did. Well, that's good. Well, I imagine they couldn't have won without you.
Not so, my lord. Oda already has one to match me.
Is that so?
It is a girl, my lord.
A girl?
My lord, I shall take my leave.
Wait, Mitsuhide. You've been absent a lot lately. You do still remember, right? The promise you made to me?
Of course.
Very good. Then do it quickly. I hear that Asakura is headed for the capital already.
Asakura? Coming here?
Your lordship.
Oh no. Amelia. Kirei.
Nobunaga had established a new order. An order he hoped would bring peace to the world. However, his lordship Yoshiaki, who controlled the shogunate, withdrew support from Nobunaga and plotted his demise. He summoned Yoshikage Asakura of Echizen to the capital of Kyoto.
What?
This fact is brought to the attention of Nobunaga by Mitsuhide Akechi.
Coming to the capital? Asakura? but front.
What would Asakura want, though?
Right. It's time. Are you ready?
Sir!
My lord, this is the current situation.
Have a look at her. She is something, all right. My goodness. Oh, man.
Thank you. You got a real good deal there.
That's good. Wolf out.